said there's a lot more to see. I meant a lot more. But you don't want to see what hangs out there, though. Stay away.
But you said you'd show me the entire village.
There are some private parts you just don't want to see. When I say private parts, I mean private.
All right.
It's pretty heavy. I can't keep it on. Very hard.
Oh, dear.
The squirrel's after me nuts again, look. I was thinking we might have some beaver. Oh! If any of them gets behind me, particularly that big one with the... Let me know, I'm out of here. What a small pianist!
How dare you! You shouldn't be looking!
Oh, I see what you mean. I said pianist. Oh.
Where's he come from?
Oh, blimey, we've got to get to the bottom of this.
Well, let's keep abreast of the situation.
Stop tittering, Dick.
Who are you?
Oh, well, normally I'm called Baloo, but today I'm John Thomas.
I'm Big Willie.
And I'm Little Dick. Who are you?
I'm Mowgli, and I've just moved into Clockwinder's Cottage.
That's what a clock is, it?
Clock. did you get a big discount for moving in next door to the Crawfords?
Yes. But what do you do?
Oh, not what I'm doing at the moment, usually. But we play games.
Yeah, especially ball games.
Yeah. The girls love to play volleyball.
Mm. Yeah, we love them to play volleyball as well, because it's kind of not only the ball, volleyball, it's the balance, isn't it?
No. The boys, they play football, and the girls just love watching their
talent. Do you remember that hair last year? He had a problem with his floppy ears. I feel for him now. I know what his problem was.
Come on, Floppy.
I don't think much of your equipment.
It's not. You see, no one raises anything for us. They do their pantomime. Yeah. And they raise all sorts of money for the church and for the village hall. I mean, we don't get nothing. No. We just have to put up with the bare necessities.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
If you act like that, be accident. You're working too hard.
You are.
So don't spend your time just looking around for something you